It happened as Prince Charles was being introduced to the crowd at Darling Harbour. There were two shots. The attacker came within a metre of the Prince, the New South Wales Premier, among those who grabbed him. Eyewitnesses say the man is aged in his late 20s and tripped as he rushed on stage. The Australia Day celebration continued afterwards, the Prince unhurt, and he made no comment on the incident. The man's being questioned by police.